sa lahat ng mga sneakerhead, hypebeast, and well, sa mga friends ko na nakakaalam, hindi na natin kailangan dapat spoil to. I mean, like, bruh, naubusan ako ng... Welcome back to the DC First Show. And this is a history. Again, sobrang history ito sa local streetwear, local hype game, local culture. Okay? YouTube's biggest hype beast is in the Philippines. It's in Manila. Okay? Kais Omar. Kais Omar, maraming salamat sa Manila Sneaker Expo, Hironi, for bringing in the YouTube's biggest hype beast in the Philippines. Man, sobrang amazing experience. This will change the game. Definitely. Of course, matagal na tayong pinupuntahan ng mga YouTuber, ng mga influential people sa scene, yung local streetwear sa Philippines. Obviously, marami na pinagbago and malaking step to para mas magbukas pa yung pintuan ng maraming opportunities para sa local scene, para sa Philippines. Hindi lang sa hype game, hindi lang sa sneaker game. In general, of course. Ayun, nakikita nyo ang dami natin t-shirt dito. Ayun, wala, hindi na natin papigilan kasi ever since mahilig naman tayo sa mga vintage, sa mga lumang bagay, and nakakatawa kasi, yun nga eh, it's Manila Sneaker Expo, and puro t-shirt na bili natin doon. Pero okay lang yun kasi we have our own rotation, we have, masaya naman na tayo sa mga naro-rotate nating sapatos, though we have certain, I have certain pair in mind na gusto ko pa rin habulin and mabili this 2020, pero it's all good, man. Vintage is the way to go. Classic. Gusto ko pala magpasalamat sa Thrift Garden PH, the vintage collection season pass. Sila Miggy, sobrang lupit sa mga vintage finds niyan, and yun, isa sa nabili ko sa kanila is yung vintage classic fuck t. It's it's FUCT, all right, fucked. Damn, alam niyo naman yan, he has a Louis Vuitton prints and Bape. There's the iconic gorilla. Ayun, sobrang solid nito. Nakakatawa. At hindi lang yan, syempre gotta support her friends, gotta show some love. Syempre walang iba, Sick Supply. Ito ang for me, ito yung pinaka obviously magagamit kong shirt ng Sick kasi, man, it's like super vibrant, ganda, JB, solid, man, seryoso, sobrang ganda nitong shirt na to. Can we still be friends? sobrang saya lang, man. Sick Supply, galing. Ever since nakita ko yung Sick Supply, sobrang ina-admire ko yung brand, kung paano niya i-develop, si JB specifically, kung paano niya i-develop yung brand, yung story niya, yung hustle niya, yung mabait na tao, alam mo yun, parang yun ang nakakatawa sa mga brands na ganito eh, na regardless, kahit anong success ang makuha mo, grounded ka pa din, sobrang positive mo pa rin, nangi-inspire ka ng mga bagong brands. Kailangan natin 'yon, man, sa mundo. Hindi lang sa mundo, sa scene natin. Hataan lang pataas, 'di ba? Sarap ng feeling na lahat kayo one goal, 'di ba? Hindi masarap yung ikaw lang yung nag-iisang nakikinabang or sa'yo lang bumubuhos lahat ng pera and success. Ang sarap yun i-celebrate together with friends, together with your colleagues, families. Ayun. Yun lang. Well, of course, yung mga vintage natin nandito pa. Vintage natin nandito. Sorry kasi hindi ko na alam kung saan ko pinagkukuha tong iba. Pero, there you go. World Series Championship game shirt. It's 2010. Okay. Ganda. Bibilis ako na lang, okay? SF. Tapos, syempre, can't go wrong with The Godfather. Alam mo, habol ko lang yung design eh. Habol ko lang yung sobrang nakaka-relate ako dun sa design in classicin. Okay? The Godfather shirt. Sobrang lakas din ng mga NFL shirt. Lalo, pansin ko sa rap game talaga, sa hip-hop. Ever since naman, NFL shirt. You can't go wrong, man. Sobrang simple, sobrang... Oh, lalo na to. Bam! Gabing kaganda sa Manila Sneaker Expo. Again, like what I've said, hindi naman kailangan sapatos lang. They have toys, they have accessories, vintage shirts, local shirts. Ito, alam nyo na. In and Out. In and Out. Classic In and Out Nevada shirt. Ganda. Buspera. Pero, it's all good. It's a good investment, man. Vintage, you can't go wrong. Paul McCartney shirt. Right? That's a back print, actually. I think, is this a... No. Yeah. So, ganda. Ang ganda kasi ng design niya. Classic, man. Parang medyo political vibe yung ano. And ayun, salamat din pala. Oops, crepe wipes. Salamat sa Manila Sneaker Expo. And samahan nyo ako, marami pa tayong clips na papakita featuring Kais Omar and Solid. Yung, alam mo yung pinapanood mo lang dati sa YouTube, yung mga Dream Crew videos nila. Yung mga sneaker be-like skits. Yung mga... Actually, feel-good, fun content. Feel-good, fun, hype content. Yung kay Kais. Hindi siya sobrang seryosong in-depth review. Good vibes lang, diba? Hindi naman natin kailangan. Kung gusto nyo ng masyadong mga seryosong videos or technical, hindi naman sa pinagtatanggol ko si Kais. Ha? Pero, as you can see, kung nakafollow kayo kay Kais, medyo may konting, may sineshare siyang konting stress na pinagdadaanan niya. Supportahan natin yung tao. If hindi mo gusto yung isang bagay, don't hate on it. Tapos, diba? Maging positive lang tayo kasi we have... Uy, maraming salamat din pala kay Ron sa mga stickers. Salamat, Ron. Ronald. Maraming salamat, bro. Thank you. Yun, sana matuloy na natin yung reunion ng Nike SB Talk PH. Again, Thrift Garden PH. Ang dami nila, ang dami. Kung marami lang akong dalang pera nun. Kung marami lang talaga akong pera. Ang dami ko nang binili doon. Pero though, it's last minute na rin. And sobrang, hindi ko naman expect bumili doon. Kasi I was there to support J Flava. And maraming salamat. Kickstatic. Sumayaw. Anyway, Kickstatic. Check the video. Kais Omar, Dream Crew. Ronnie, maraming salamat. Shoegame Manila, maraming salamat. Maraming salamat. Maraming salamat sa pagbubuo nyo ng mas magagandang projects, events, activation sa Philippine local streetwear, sneaker, culture, scene, lifestyle, whatever it is. The DC Fur Show, please share nyo lang yung video. Subscribe if you want. Basic, hit the notification bell, blah, blah, blah. Ayun. 2020, siguro seryosohin natin yung content. I just wanna share the experience. I just wanna document everything for now. And, yun. All good vibes, man. Peace. And maraming salamat, mga paps. Kumusta, mga paps? Welcome back to the DC Fur Show. So, nandito tayo, Manila Sneaker Expo 9 na. Sobrang special na itong MSE ngayon. Kasi, nandito si Kais Omar. Ganyan lang na mga simple. YouTube's biggest hype beast. Ayun lang naman. Tapos, si Sander nag-video ng camera ngayon. Pakita ko, Sander. Ayaw bitawan yung camera. Ayun, maraming salamat sa mga nanonood ng The DC Fur Show. Kahit 300 lang tayo nanonood. Ayos lang yan. Wala tayong panahon gumawa ng video. Pero, Manila Sneaker Expo, Kickstatic Lifestyle, J-Flave. Panoorin yung sobrang solid ng cypher na ginawa nila kanina. Well, di naman yun. Di na nakapagtaka yun. Ayun, Manila Sneaker Expo 9. Maraming salamat, Ronnie. Salamat, Bo. Salamat. Salamat, Shoe Game Manila. Bagong store nila sa may Panay lang. Feed Your Feet Manila. Ayun, abangan nyo yung Nike SB event na gagawin namin. Siguro Feb na yun. Feb, yung mga may ilig sa Nike SB. Alam nyo na yun. Billie Eilish vibe. Nag Bay Area vibe tayo kasi para pasok tayo sa Kais Omar vibe ngayong MSE. Ayun, yun lang. Salamat.
I know, right? Hello, hello. Love
That's
your
it, guys. Congratulations to all of our raffle winners. You can pay for the toys at Team Quix. Thank you, Dex. Thank you, Team Quix. Congratulations to our winners.
God bless the plans of your future adventures and artwork.
Yes, sir. And again, thank you so much to PLDT. Prep Protect and Secret Fresh for making Manila Sneaker Expo 9 happen.
So many more things are going to happen right about now. We have more DJ guests.
Yes, we do.
We have performers such as Storm.
And Good Kids. Storm's in the back already.
What? So that should be exciting.
Yes.
The giveaway is non-stop, especially raffle at the end. You know the tradition of Manila Sneaker Expo.
Uh-huh.
That's
boss,
kamusta
po dyan? Ako ng DC.
Super pala po ka.
Ito, dating lang. Puwet-puwet.
We got Bates. We got Yeezy.
Ano siya na?
Offline. Oo nga eh. Mamaya, tsikahin kita.
Boss, 888. Sa pala.
Yo, sige.
Little photo op for all of our raffle winners. For quick.
70. Mad love to Kais Omar. You know, talking to 10,000 people.
Was Brian right 10,000 people in the building?
Boss. Oh, na. Oh, na. Gising lang.
Ayun, hindi ko nasakto.
Sige, dadaan ako mamaya. May tote bag na ako dito. Kumusta, man?
Hindi,
para sobrang late na namin na gusto. Congrats pala. Sick, sobrang sick nyo. Congrats.
Ayun lang, Lord.
Sige, mamaya na itagog isobo. Kakarating ko lang eh.
Ano?
Combination.
Yeah, it's well protected. All black. I think that's a TSA lock, so you could travel with it. It's for shoes. I feel like who here has bought 3 or 4 pairs of shoes?
Well, today, this is perfect to take this stuff home with.
Exactly. Hi, Harlem. Look at Harlem right there. His hands on.
He's got 3 pairs.
On the radio and watching him perform live. Please, ladies and gentlemen, give some love for Good Kid.
Hi guys, what's up? Nice to meet you guys. My name is Gabby Six, and I'm part of the Good Kids. I want to move a little, hey, yeah, slow it down a little, because I want to see you move and move a little more. Get into the flow with the way your body moves, you listen to my encore. You're like a wonder that I've never seen before. Like goddamn, I just can't ignore. So I turn it up and let the music play. I can watch this chick move all night and day.
Eraser? Ah, ala ko, eraser.
Malagyan.
Hindi naman. Yes, sir.
Okay, rice pa lang.
Show me,
I won't ever love another till you're smooth as butter. Don't gotta question it, no need to stutter. You are the opposite force that give me balance. When I'm headed in this battle, I'm adapting and I'm acting as I should, cause you give me that good loving. You will to this rocket, the price of my stock skyrockets. Keep me close to your thighs like I'm in your pocket, pocket. Sunny, hey, thank you for the sunshine you gave. Anyone else who wants to hop on stage? Anyone else who wants to hop on stage? Good. I see Mr. Good Kids. Guys, Good Kids? This guy's 19, man. Y'all should check him out on Spotify. I'm a big fan of this dude.
I'm 20.
Oh, you're 20. Alright. Oh, okay. We're gonna do this like a Cypress style, eh? Let's get down there. Alright, alright. Bless this mic, motherfucker. Alright, let me load up. Yo, put your hands in the air like this. Sunday vibe, we chillin' like this, yeah. Put your hands in the air like this. And if you feelin' the vibe, let's kick a cypher right now, yeah. Yes.
Slamming, you know it's a man, you can see me. I'm trying to stay up lean in my stem. I'm trying to be who I wanna be. In this world full of wannabes, can you see? I'm just like the honeybee, so sweet, can you see? I'm just trying to be who I wanna be. In this world, can you see? I'm just a little kid, but you know I'm the man. Yeah, baby, don't mess with me. I'm a fucking little hand. Ibon sa ilanin ng mattress. Di ko na alam ang aking permanent ni address. Natulay ko ang tigit ko papalibo sa tubig ng Boracay. Ibang power pagkalito, shower na talino. Warrior Filipino, horror na maligno. Verde lumerito, swerte pag tumama sa loto o sa kasino. Tumate kayo magkakasimot pa si Al Pacino. Pag-asabi, bakit kita nyo lahat mga kalinyo? Boom! Yeah! Direkto tong sa Bogia. Nagtago mga pusi kasi tapos sa Bogia. Aking defensa, di kayo na matompo. Di ka nakakilog sa nyo right before Honto. Put your hands in the air like this, yeah. Put your hands in the air like this. And give it up for these MCs in my fucking backline. Let me shock this rhythm, it's like down with the beat, go so far, hop with them like professional, so fresh, you know, it's optimism, soothe the vibe, listens, back to children, listen to the static rhyme, acrobatic, the line, addict, it's blue magic, adrenaline pump, release the wild savage, till the soul fills up my blood like a bad habit, crack at it again and again, jumping and bumping the tunes, I can never do what I went, no EDM, just the moves and the grooves, let it loose, tacking up for the camera, I guess I got a damager, busted on this mic, freestyle on my right, got some MCs flowing inside, we keep it right, all night, Sunday night, if you feeling the vibe, I break it down, Ron, thank you for the invite, yeah, put your hands in the air like this, put your hands in the air like this, put your hands in the air like this, find the vibe one time like this, yeah.
MSE!
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 see a phone in my zone all alone. This is SM Aura, we will take a trip to Bora. You know what I mean when I'm taking my team. Later on you can win a raffle from Supreme. You can win it all, you can win in the battle. Really good luck for everyone, good luck with the raffle. Later on you gon' see guys. Talking and sharing why he's wise, why he a YouTuber. I grab the microphone, you know I look up beat just like the producer. Smart is the man, I said. But thanks for the sponsor, just like crap. Protect our kicks, protect our name, protect Mike Swift. S-E with P-L-D-T M-S-E, I guess, Secret Fresh. But I'm going with my man, so I'm going, so I'm showing you the score. And then, you know I'm doing it. Yeah, you know we keep it flowing. Just like this angle, we keep it congruent. With the heads that be nodding, the hearts that be dropping. I'm kicking this lob, I guess I gotta never, 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 never. Oh, I'm sorry, I guess the vinyl just started skipping. Cause my mind goes back to vinyl players. My mind goes back to old school sayers. My bringing back by the Titan. You know we made the writing, bringing it back. Just the freestyle singing. Loving every minute when the freestyle's bringing everything from the express. Every time I bust this shit. Nevertheless, we progress. It's like, yeah. Thank you very much, yo. Thank you.
Pickles, Spawn, DJ Jerry Baton, Jay Burma, Mr. Kickstarter himself. Give yourselves a round of applause for being a beautiful audience, yo.
And of course, Mike Smith!
And Michael, yeah. I'm the host. Hey, hey.
Yo,
what's your rap?
We just said the old school part. That's Jake Flavor's part.
There we go. No joke. Yeah. DJ Platon, thank you guys so much. That was, I mean, you don't always get a sign for freestyle. Thank you, guys.
But hey, there's a few MCs right there.
Yeah. And you know what?
Check. Manila Sneaker Expo 9. Yeah, man.
Of 2019.
Oh man. You see, I can't answer that because that's a whole video. You know what I mean? I gotta drop the video on that, so it's coming soon. But I will say, some of my favorites are definitely anything Travis Scott related has been amazing. These are pretty fire. I literally just got these right before I came out. What else? You know, I was thinking about it yesterday. I don't think there's gonna be a Yeezy on my top 10 this year for the first time in forever. Oh. Which is kind of weird. Like, name one Yeezy that was amazing this year.
He'll wait.
Which one? Oh yeah, the 380s, but I wore them and they were kind of like, they're whatever to me. I don't know. Maybe a better colorway, but yeah. So yeah, I can't give you that answer yet.
Y'all just gonna have to wait for the video, right?
Yeah, stay tuned.
Okay, the next question. What are the future plans for Dream Crew?
A lot. There's a lot going on. So I know a lot of people love the Sneakerheads Be Like, right? You guys like Sneakerheads Be Like? Part 8 is coming. I wanted to have it up this month, but we're gonna have it up next month to start off the year. On top of that, I'm also going to be starting a new show, probably on the Kais Omar channel. I know a lot of my stuff is on Crew TV, but I'm going to be starting out a new show that's going to be going up weekly. But other than that, I mean, 2020 is looking good. I mean, every day I'm coming up with new projects and ideas, so it's going to be good. Yeah, Who's Classics in the Philippines? We're going to make it happen for sure, hopefully.
Sir guys, how long have you been involved with Crep, and how is it? How has it been working with them?
It's been 3 years now since I've been a brand ambassador, but I've been working with them for 4 years. So it's been amazing. I've been able to travel the world, do tours thanks to them. Obviously, you know, having the best product to clean my sneakers, that's very important for me. But it's been great. It's been a blessing, and hopefully we continue to grow and do dope things in the future.
Maybe we can get some questions from the crowd.
Let's do it.
Anybody got a question for Kaz right now? Hands up. Anybody got a question, Mr. Nintendo?
Man. I probably take my Yeezy 2s, the white pair, because that was like the first like hype shoe that I saved up for out of my YouTube earnings to be able to buy. And it's like such a classic. I'm a huge fan of Kanye. It's got a little bit of old school with new school. It's a little bit of everything. So I'd probably take that Yeezy 2 and the white.
Thank you for that.
Love you too. Whoever said that.
Thank you for that question.
They sounded like they were like in the exit over there. I don't know where they came from.
We got a question over here. Miss, you got a question? Can we make, you know, part the Red Sea right here, right now for her? There we go. Okay, your name?
My name is Sachi. Hi.
How you doing? How you doing?
It was really nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Since this is your first time here at Manila Expo, how's your experience? And are you planning to go back?
It's been great. When I walked in, I was shocked at how crazy it is, how crowded it is. Yeah. You guys killing it, man. The whole city has just been amazing. And yes, I would love to come back. If I get invited to come back, I would love to come and continue to, you know, help bring more entertainment to you guys and meet more of you guys and just come back as much as possible. It's been amazing, yeah.
So guys, have you visited any stores while you've been in Manila for a few days now? Have you visited some stores?
We went to Big Boy's shop, as well as his house. Did you guys watch the video of the house tour? Yeah, it was cool. I got another one dropping tomorrow. I went to Titan. I didn't get a haircut. I saw they had barber chairs. And then I went to like Nike and all that. So I heard there's a store in this mall as well that I probably will stop by too.
Anybody else from the crowd?
Hello. Since you have been in the house of Big Boy Cheng, what's the most craziest thing you found there?
At his house? Man, this is hard. Yeah, a lot.
It's crazy.
I can give you like a top 100 of things. Top 100 things. What was something that I was like, wow? The PlayStation Air Force Ones. Even though I've seen them, but it was like, I love that shoe so much. The Kobe One Undefeated. And then the purple Travis Scott Jordan 4s are like. Yeah, the Off-White Babes were, like, I was surprised because I hadn't seen him post that yet. So those were pretty sick too. And then just all his, like, collectibles, which is going to be in the next video, is pretty cool too. And we show his top five too, his top five most important shoes to him that's going to go up tomorrow.
Just a request, can you sign my box?
Yeah, I got you. Bring it over here. What's in the box? Are you gonna ship this after somewhere?
No.
Oh, the Yeezy box.
Yeah. It's gonna stay in my wallet.
Yes, sir.
Okay,
we got another question over here.
After having followed me for like a long time now, and
thank you.
I just really wanna know, when will the diet start?
I think it's gonna start as soon as I get back home from Manila, because I'm still eating good out here, you know, it's a vacation mode. But tomorrow, yeah, we leave tomorrow, so.
I love you, man.
Thank you, bro. Love you too. Thank you.
Thank you.
Speaking of food, what food kind of made a mark on you while
being here? I'm gonna be honest with you, I have only been going to American restaurants out here. But I got two Jollibee Pops, Funko Pops, so now I feel like I need to go to Jollibee.
Yeah.
We have one in the Bay Area, but I've never gone. So I think I'm gonna pull up to Jollibee instead of McDonald's. Right? You guys like McDonald's or Jollibee?
Jollibee!
Alright, we're gonna pull up to Jollibee. I'm gonna put it in my vlog, and it's gonna be thanks to you guys.
Get that chicken joy. Okay,
chicken joy.
Another question over here. Oh, right here.
What's up, guys? Thank you for coming.
Yes, sir.
I just wanna ask, what keeps you going despite of the haters and shit?
What keeps me going is just, you know, even though there's a lot of hate in the comments, there's still positive comments as well, and you know, even sometimes people that don't comment, they still watch, and I know that even though people are watching, there's still going to be one or two bad comments, but you just got to keep pushing because this is what I love to do. You know, I'm not going to let other people stop me because they have their opinions, and it's funny because the people who have the most opinions negative towards me are commenting more than people that are spreading positive comments. So I tried not to ignore it, and then also just the love for it, and you know, just always wanting to create and make dope content. So,
alright, two more questions. We're gonna take two more questions. What's your question, sir?
Hello. What do you think about the Warriors this season?
Oh man, we suck. We suck. I'll be real with you guys. We suck. I know we suck, but you know what I'm saying? Next year, we're gonna revenge. You know, we went to the finals the last 5 years. You know what I'm saying? We need a break. You know what I'm saying? The guys are finally getting hurting the last few years. They gotta heal up. Next year we come back. Clay comes back. Who knows who else they'll pick up? We'll be back. Don't worry. Lakers can have it this year. We'll take it back next year. Or Clippers, maybe. I don't know. You know.
Last question. Okay, young man.
If you could keep one shoe and not the resell it from your collection, what would it be?
Well, he asked already.
Or to get any like shoe in the world.
If I could get any shoe in the world?
Not the resell.
Wait, what? Not resell?
Yeah, don't resell it.
I'm not going to resell it. So if I could get any shoe in the world.
Yeah.
Alright, right now, if I could get any shoe in the world, it's probably that purple Travis Scott 4. So after this, I'm gonna go to Big Boy's house and steal it. So don't tell him.
All right, and this one last question: what are your thoughts on the sneaker culture here in Manila?
Oh man, it's crazy. You know, everybody. When I was in the line and taking pictures with everybody, I looked at everyone's feet, and I saw a lot more heat than I expected because all the homies that we've been hanging out with over the last few days, they keep telling me all the stores only have GRs, and I'm like, alright, cool. And then we pull up today and everyone has heat. I saw Unions, I saw Off-Whites, I saw Travis Scott. So you guys are killing it out here. And, you know, even though America gets everything right, you guys still have found a way to be fresh out here and to rep the culture, be a sneakerhead out here in Manila where it's not that easy to get limited stuff, right? So it's dope, and I appreciate it seeing all this heat on you guys' feet. And makes me, next time I come, I gotta step my game up because some of you guys outshine me. So yeah, it was dope.
All right, well that concludes our Q&A with Kai Omar.
Love you guys, man. Thank you guys. You guys have been dope. Sorry if I didn't get to meet you from the line. I am gonna be walking around, checking out some of the vendors and creating some content. Feel free to take a selfie just so I can keep it moving and we can take a picture if you want. But thank you guys, man. Appreciate you guys for having me.
Yeah, one big round of applause for Kai Omar, y'all. Thank you for visiting us, sir.
Sir.
And he's gonna be walking around like he said, so you know, don't hound him too hard, okay? Show that Filipino hospitality.
There you go.
When I say guys, you say Omar, guys! Guys! I be walking around. Back to DJ, the children, Platon,
perform. We got this from.
If the hang got a price to pay,
tsunami niya mga ganyan lang. Ay, sorry. Ay, talaga. Thank you, boss. Wow, ang dalawa. Sir, salamat. Chris. 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 Sobrang Chris. Nice. Salamat, salamat, salamat.
Yeah.
can fuck with me if you wanted to. These are expensive, these is bad bodies, these is good shoes. It's cool, I can get them both, I don't want to. Then I'm quick, cut a nigga off, so don't get comfortable. Look, I don't dance now, I make money move.
This is what you call it. Take me from a car to break. Take me from the armor.